Guys, ready? This is how it started. I was walking home one day, feeling depressed, feeling sick. Life's a mess, job's a mess, marriage is a mess, I'm a mess. And I see my old friend sitting there by itself, a pack of Marlboro. And I'm thinking, fuck it, what's the worst that could happen? Little did I know, my life is about to change forever. Next thing I know, I fill that empty void in my life again. Then I find myself sneaking cigarettes in the back garden and even concealing that I'm buying them, keeping it hidden from everyone that I know. But then I just realized, I don't care anymore. I'm gonna reveal my secret to the world.
My name's Janet, and me and Tony have been married for 15 years now.
So when did you discover the great changes in Tony?
Well,
all of a sudden, I started noticing major changes in myself. I've noticed I've got an extra spring in my step. I'm always getting my buses on time. And I'm even waking up in the morning on time.
So the biggest thing for me was the physical changes. I've never seen him look this healthy since we were younger.
Physically, my body has transformed. I can breathe again. Things I used to struggle with are just easy for me now. Started exercising again. Started a bit of boxing, and even started playing basketball again after all these years. One of my favorite sports. It's all easy for me now. I feel like I'm fucking LeBron James right now.
So, Tony, what do you say to the people who say that smoking is actually bad for you?
Oh, man, they're the type of people who think the earth is flat, you know? Like, there's literally scientific proof that it's good for you.
Do you want to introduce yourself to the cameras?
Yeah, my name is Declan O'Rourke. I'm a cardiovascular doctor, and I'm a professor of science at the University of Health. It's actually only recently that scientists have discovered just how good smoking actually is for you. One of these bad boys contains over 4,000 chemicals, all of which are actually of benefit to your health. One of these chemicals, arsenic, you might know it as rat poison. It actually contains a chemical that when you smoke, you inhale the arsenic and it keeps rats who carry diseases away from you. A lot of people talk about the tar in cigarettes. What the tar actually does is the tar adds an extra layer to your arteries. Your arteries pump the blood away from the heart. So this extra layer that the tar creates actually provides a good support system for your heart, so it stops outside diseases. They hit this layer of tar and don't get into your bloodstream and your heart system.
Ever since Tony started smoking cigarettes again, he's way more healthy and more driven, and I find it so attractive, so I don't feel the need to cheat on him anymore.
Another fun fact for you, I suppose, if you tell your life insurance company that you're a smoker, your insurance costs actually it will go down because they know that you're smoking, they know you will live longer. I tell all my patients, smoking is definitely the gateway to a happier and healthier life. And if you're not doing it, what on earth is stopping you?
This is a message to anyone out there who thinks, oh, smoking's bad, smoking's not for me. Take it from me. Smoking's changed my life. I feel amazing right now. just can't believe how much my life has changed for the better since that fateful day I rediscovered cigarettes.
Our relationship has totally transformed since Tony started smoking again. It's the little things like the scent of cigarettes that made me fall in love with him all over again.
For many years, people have created numerous false narratives about smoking cigarettes.
I'm the living proof that all these narratives around smoking are lies. Smoking doesn't kill. Smoking cures. Man, when is this over? I've got shit to do.